Did anyone else make it?
Scanning. Just dust and echoes. We're all...
Oh my god, we forgot Private Dustin Echoes.
What?
We have to go back to get him. We leave no man behind Cortana.
What the hell are you doing?
We're coming for you, Dustin Echoes. Back on the destroyed Halo Ring, we must embark in saving Private Dustin Echoes. But we only have 13 minutes to do it. So let's do it. Excuse me, have you seen Private Dustin Echoes?
now it's my turn. Up you go, hide and I will find you.
Dustin Echoes, I found you.
Did anyone else make it?
No. And Chief, don't ever do that again. That was beyond reckless. That was genuine insanity. I clearly said, Dust and Echoes, not Dustin Echoes. I didn't even know there was a Dustin Echoes on the ring until 10 minutes ago. Never mind where this Dustin Echoes actually was. Was that a prison? Was that a fortress? How did you even know where to land? Did you know you could land on the ring that's falling apart beneath you? What if we exploded? What if the Flood stole the ship? What if the Covenant stole the ship? What if the ship exploded because the ring was chief? Are you even listening to me? I swear to God, if you took off the helmet. Of course you did. First he almost kills both of us, and now he's ignoring me.
What if me and Dustin Echoes and Cortana ran out of time? This is what would happen.